One of the interesting things that sits this gumball machine, apart from all the others, is instead of having to go through the top and through all the gumballs to get to the change, this gumball machine has a little compartment at the bottom. You simply open up, take out the tray, pull the change, stick it back in, and go on about your business.